Hiya. Hello, everybody. Toot toot. Well, here's a van you've maybe never heard of, the Standard Atlas Kenex Camper. And all I ask, at any time through the film, give me your thumbs. This is the Standard Atlas Kenex from 1959. Made its debut in 1958 using the 948cc engine and 4-speed gearbox from the 10. It was available as a van or pickup, while the vans were modified as minibuses or camper vans. From 1960, the Atlas Major was offered with a 1670cc engine from the Ensign. Standard was bought by Leyland in 1960, later Atlas became the Leyland 15 and 20. May I say many thanks to John Huckle for presenting the Atlas van in such a great state of renovation. Thank you, John, a lot of time and work going in there. The Standard Atlas is a light van which was produced and sold under various names between 1958 and 1980, initially in Britain and Europe, and subsequently in India. The Standard Van Motor Company were actually bought over by Leyland Motor Limited. The van also sold by British Leyland Motor Corporation Limited, and finally Standard Motors India. Like its competitors, the Atlas shared its engine with a passenger car from the manufacturer's range. In this case, it was the engine from the Standard 10.
Right, that wraps it up for today. I hope you've enjoyed some of the vans that we've looked at over the shows, over the years. And I think, final word from Gregory.
Well, Stevo, it's been great working with you once again, and I enjoyed our look back to yesteryear at some of those beautiful vans.
All right, many thanks to you. Catch you next time on SLR.tv.
Yeah, me too, folks. See ya. Toot toot.